Guys, welcome back to another epic video of Horizon Zero Dawn. This is Night. If you guys like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you don't, go ahead and give it a thumbs down. If you guys are brand new, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. We are live right now on Twitch, having a lot of fun. But this ain't the mission. We're actually going to go ahead and veer off just a little bit. It is time to do something totally different here. So we are going to go to Quest, and we're going to go down to Active. And let's do Maker's End. Hopefully you guys are still enjoying the walkthrough. I'm sorry I've not put out videos like I've been wanting to. It has just been one of those days where sometimes when you're with family, you gotta take care of family first. It's always about family, guys. Always remember that. But other than that, I love you. Thank you guys for all the views and the likes and the support. Really does mean a lot to me. Let's go ahead and jump down from this. Now we are a level 20. I cannot wait to hit a level 30. That's gonna be awesome. In this, we are actually live streaming and recording at the same time. Hopefully it does hang out on us. So we'll see what happens. Man, we got like 850 meters to go. I need to run. What the hell am I doing? Now I will probably be transitioning. It all depends on how far this is actually gonna go. And what you guys wanna do is just bear with me. That's it. I'll do my best not to do a lot of live commentary, but what I may end up doing during the live stream that you guys are here right now, some of you guys are here, some of you guys aren't, that I will be actually farming a little bit. You guys won't see it because of the transition, because I don't want to keep the video too long for you guys. I know how it is, sitting through an hour-long video, sometimes 3 to 4 hours, it can really be messed up a little bit, because that's some long videos right there. All right. So let's see here. I want to get my mount. So that's what I'm going to go ahead and do. Let's go ahead and get this mount here up. All right, there we go. Where's it at? Oh, it's stuck in the water. Look at this shit. It's in the water, guys. Damn it. Can I even get on it and get it out of there? I don't know. We'll have to see. Oh, no, it doesn't look like it at all, man. All right, come on, you can do it. Come on, it's stuck in the water. How's it stuck in the water here? All right, come on, we can do this. We can do this. Get out of the water. If I can't get out of the water, guys, we're stuck. All right, forget it. I'm not even going to keep trying. It's too much. All right, where am I? Am I under the water? It's not good. I could die. No. All right, we'll just get a new one. Forget that one. All right, so we got to head up over here. But let me know what you guys are absolutely thinking about the walkthrough so far. It has been great. Just sitting here doing this for all you guys. All right, I need to go ahead and do a few things here. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is grab some stuff. There is a few outfits that I do want that actually look pretty cool. I've been rocking this one for a while in the last couple of videos that we've been doing. All right, so we got those up over there. So I want to be very careful here on what I do. All right, so I don't want to do that. I don't want to actually fight those right now. I'm going to go up over this way. Uh-oh, we got these birds here. Oh, shit. I'm going to have to be very careful, guys. What I do. All right, I'm gonna grab this stuff because we're gonna need it. I'm gonna try to stay as stealthy as possible here. Just keep moving. Hopefully they won't get alerted and I won't have a lot of problems fighting those guys. If it does come right down to it, man, we'll take them out like a boss. Right, so we'll go up over here. Now it looks like there's, oh, what are those? Ooh. What are those? What are these up over here?
Much farther out. Olin said he found an image of the woman that resembled an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spine's on the focus again! Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show you action.
Alright, guys, welcome back after the transition there.
Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
I don't know. We're gonna find out, though. Man, look at them up over there, man. I don't think I can fight all three of them. There ain't no way. And then the big one? Oh man, no. There just is no way. Okay. So we need to go get both of our stuff. So we got about like 867 and 630. Alright, so he had some stuff for us. And this mount's about to die, so I don't know what's gonna happen here. I'm gonna have to be very careful, guys. But what I'm gonna go ahead and do is probably mute the mic again. And I don't know if this is a bad guy or what. Slow down here. Alright, nope, it's one of ours. Okay, I'm gonna let this one go. I'm not even gonna worry about this one. Okay. And let's do this. Nice, we got one. Alright, so where is our first stuff at? Hopefully I don't have to do a big fight or nothing. I'm not in the mood for that right now, no. Oh, these things move quick. Nice. Oh, please, come on, man. I'm not in the mood for this, no. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I just got that weird feeling. Ain't I? Alright, good, we're up over here. So we should be good.
It's not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him.
Alright guys, so we are right here at a campfire. I'm gonna go ahead and save real quick manually. Alright guys, welcome back after that transition. So it looks like we gotta go up in here. This is gonna be a nice little ride here, but what I'm gonna go ahead and do is take my time. You guys didn't miss much. All I did was level up to 21. So I think we're doing pretty good there so far. And if you guys wanna see more of this stuff, come on out to the live streams. We're gonna have fun as well. Alright, let's see. Wanna get down. Uh-oh. Back off. Alright, looks like we got some corrupted stuff here. Alright, so I'm gonna highlight these targets, guys. One big freaking machine. Alright, here we go.
Unless I destroy that thing first.
Get it? Nice. We did.
Those things pack a punch. All right. That Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it.
All right. I am so down with this shit. Right, we are doing so good. Making good time. All right, I can't pick no more of those up. Figured I would be able to. All Alright, good. Did I take fall damage? I might have. Alright, well, let's see here. We're all 58 minutes in, guys. It's not too bad. Alright, here we go.
Let's see what you have to say. What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower. Looks tight, but I can squeeze through.
Alright, guys, here we go. Let's do it.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Wait, wait, wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Alright, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and explore just a little bit. See if we can find any more power cells or whatnot, or analog dialogues. Is what I was about to say. I don't know why I called them analogs. More like dialogues. So I'm gonna go ahead and do. So what year really is it in this? I have no idea, man. We're going to find out, though. If you guys know, let me know in the comments below or in the chat. It doesn't matter. But I am going to explore this pretty quickly. I don't want to spend too much time. But I love the game, man. It's been great. Oh, it's been so freaking fun to play. Now, let's go in here. Let's look in this place here. I got, like, a dialogue right there. Let's go ahead and listen to it.
Protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, quantum encryption, black quartz stuff, way beyond military grade. That's what you demanded. So that's what we delivered.
You don't code something you can't crack. All we need is a backdoor. Upload the latest service pack update and the problem goes away.
You specifically forbade us from leaving anything resembling a backdoor in code. Every protocol to black quartz standard. Your words. Look. If you need me to fudge some projections, it's nothing we haven't done before.
I don't need fudged projections. I need a way to reassert control over the Hearts, Timor Swarm.
I don't know what to tell you, Ted. You're asking the impossible.
So, codes. They needed codes of some kind to control the machines. But they got out of control.
Allowing you to field any weapon package that conforms to your budget needs and conflict resolution profile. Patented biomass conversion systems allow extended emergency operations with minimal environmental impact. Multilinear target processing provides simultaneous real-time threat analysis and legal review for autonomous domestic operations. Or control can be slaved to the Swarm's neural network for weapons-free force application. Either way, when it's time to call out the big guns, It's time to call Kopesh.
The Deathbringer. So this was the heavy hitter. Main battle force indeed.
Man, this place is so freaking huge. I was not expecting to see how big it was, but very big, guys. Very big. And it's just amazing how long it can take you actually to do something. It really does. So we're going to go ahead and keep on going here. But if I have to, I will be transitioning around a lot of some of this stuff. So I do apologize. Hopefully I don't make no one mad.
The way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right, made it. Wonder what we'll find.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy item privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
The file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobek here. But they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Les.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final file has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Les. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
So that was back in 2065. What is it now? Man, what year is it now? That's just what you guys could let me know in the comments below if you guys don't mind. Man, very interesting. Sorry I transitioned around a few things, but I do love you guys, so I'm trying to keep the videos as short as possible. Nothing spectacular going around, just me exploring. So here we go.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the old ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
Ooh, I don't know which one I actually want to pick.
All right, Silence, you've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobek. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me. Or who Hades is. No answers, just one question after another.
Exactly. Which is why it's time to expand your frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that feral robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The old one's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough. If you still got questions, be quick about it and stop wasting my time.
You said you've known for some time that Faro war machines destroyed the civilization of the old ones.
The evidence pointed that way. But until now, I never knew the full scope of their danger. That they could process organic matter into fuel, or that the Horus class could manufacture more robots. Like a cauldron on legs.
But the robots we've seen so far, the Corruptors and Deathbringers, they don't do those things.
Not yet, anyway. So far, we haven't encountered any that are undamaged. At full power, who knows what they're capable of. Now, if that's enough talking, be on your way.
Oh, no. I'm just getting started. You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing while I risk everything. All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining and answer my questions.
Very well. Proceed.
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this personal? I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the Eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the Eclipse or anyone else, I don't. I am nothing if not independent.
So far as I can tell, the Eclipse are just following orders. It's Hades who wants me dead. Who is he?
I don't know. The Eclipse describe him as a buried shadow, some kind of devil.
That thing that spoke to me outside, that made that focus explode. That was Hades. It didn't seem like a person or a machine. More like a phantom. With a terrible voice.
All that's certain is that he wants you dead.
Because of my connection to Elizabeth. Has to be.
Hades is using the Eclipse to resurrect Pharaoh robots.
But if Elizabeth found a way to stop them centuries ago, if she made special weapons, maybe Hades is worried I'll do the same thing.
In some of the ancient data I've recovered, there are hints of so-called super weapons being developed. Maybe to stop the robots, the civilization of the old ones had to destroy itself.
You've been using my focus to spy on me. How's that possible?
Every focus emits a signal, a voice that only other focuses can hear. I know how to string those voices together, how to make them talk to each other, to communicate, even over vast distances.
How do you learn to do that?
Years of study and experimentation. In principle, it's not so different from how you override machines. I override focuses.
And you can spy through other eclipses' focuses, too.
Usually. All I'll say is that overriding the connections is complicated.
Is there any chance that Elizabeth Sobek could still be alive somehow?
It's highly unlikely, but not impossible. Some of the ancient data I've recovered includes mentions of life extension techniques. Pharmaceuticals, mostly. An ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Cryogenics, they called it. But there were problems with it. Given Elizabeth's technological acumen, I can't definitively rule out that she found a way to make herself immortal. But this is speculation. Wasting time.
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asuram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved.